You do not have enough mana to cast a spell.
Durr.
Should have known that. So, back in this room. How did I get out of here? Ah, here's the way back out. Go looking. There's the bench. Should I kill the rat? Give me a little experience. You know what? You're going to die now. You have no cheese. You are worthless to me. Squish! Rats go squish. It does sort of save on space to have everything reduced to a blood stain, but there's a point, actually, where the blood stains can build up and still be something of a drain on the system. What in the hell? How in the hell did you get down here? You're not supposed to be down here. Are you even properly on the floor? Well, that's new. He's not supposed to be down here. Do do do, go back up. Don't jump off. Don't jump off. You are currently well fed and awake. You are on the first level. It is the first day of your imprisonment. You guess that it is currently early evening. We've gotten some exploration done. I might as well save. Let's move with healing. Gonna use slot one. Yeah. Oh shit! That's an angry rat! I don't even know why he's angry. He doesn't know I took his cheese. Doesn't matter. Just another blood stain in a very blood-stainy place. Walking, walking, there's the plant, there's the pool chain. That's the front gate. I went too far. Oh! These doors are locked. The key unlocks the lock. Oh, hey. The standard of the silver sapling. A silver tree. The plaque reads, plant the seed of the silver sapling, and a new sapling shall spring forth. In return for this gift of life, thou shalt be granted a new life thyself when this one doth end. That's also a pretty straightforward thing to do. Considering that this game is hardcore except for this little failsafe, it's a good thing to do. Pick up. As you reach for the tree, it withers away, revealing a silver seed. You plant the seed, and a small silver tree quickly grows. So, now I have a way to come back if I die, and I probably will, because I'm probably going to be testing some very, very stupid things as I go. A secret door! Ooh! An unlocked secret door. And some more bats. Oh, joy. A jumping puzzle. I might as well save this for the next session. But until then, you have been watching Ultima Underworld. There's my mouse. Okay. Top slot. Wait a second. What happened to the file? Where the fuck am I? Got my pole back. What the hell happened to my save system? Oh no, this is glitched. This is bizarre. Oh no. Oh no. What's happened? Okay. The rat came through here. Maybe it just respawned if it's known to happen. Happens usually with those skeletons on the second level, at least. Okay, front door. Let's look at the map. I love this one feature. I can make notes. But I had turned around. I got through these doors. What the fuck happened? I did save, didn't I? I didn't. Maybe I've gotten too used to save states. Wouldn't that just be peachy? Well, that means You've got room for roots. There you go. Do that. I went through here. Secret door. More bats. This is a jumping puzzle. And I don't want to mess with that. I'm going to save here just to see. I could have sworn I saved there. So, let's see. I've gone and I've messed with the outcasts. And. Door's locked. I don't know until I get to the second level before I upgrade anything. Ah, here we go. We're into the dungeon proper. Oh, hey, it's a goblin. You go squish now. Squish! One more hit. Come on. Come on. Squish. Crappy cudgel. Money. Money, money, money. It's my money. He dropped a bone. I thought he dropped a sword. It'd be kind of unusual up here. Okay. Back on track. There's... Oh, hey, it's another goblin. I'm gonna kill you. I'm gonna kill you. Squish. You go squish now. I need a longsword is what I need. Aha, uh-huh. Eyes are red. You gonna die? Aha, uh-huh. You cannot run from me and my sword of justice and stuff. Apparently you can dodge it though. Damn it. I'm gonna hack you off. Yep. More money. The money is mine. Ooh, you dropped a cap. Mine. Not worth it right now. And if I recall, is that the red key? I don't remember. I don't remember anything right now. Gonna have to find a point eventually. Oh, it'd be interesting to see if it picks up the fan noise. I've got my fan on because, yes, it's winter for everybody else, but not here. Banner of Cavers again. Door is unlocked. Oh, hi! Mellow goblin named Eb. So, who go there? I must speak with thy leader. And who are you who wants talk with King Ketchaval?
My name is Erlina.
I think I heard of you. You new here, eh? You come to right place. Grey Goblin's most powerful group here. Good idea speak with King Ketchaval. He very wise and strong. Maybe you best talk to Queen Redichal first, though. On you go now.
Thank thee for the advice.
Yep. They're all dumbasses on the first level.
Let's see. But I think... Oh, another secret door. I don't have to... There's some stuff in here. Oh, look, another pole. That's not of really any use to me. I know it's on that note, and I don't care. Retichal, the queen. Don't mind me, I'm just walking in here. Catch a ball. Yes. They have indoor plumbing. Of course, technically everything's indoor here. Just get bigger and bigger rooms. Keep out. I wonder why they would want to keep me out of there. I bet you there's treasure. I want it now. I'm not strong enough to take it from them, though. Maybe later. Ooh, Jakar. Hello, Jakar. Hold still. Hey, who dis? What you do?